the students are really interested in such technology because they heard about it outside the university. They are the digital native. That means they grow up with the smartphones, with AR gaming applications. They are interested, but we have to convince them how to integrate it in the real life. Gaming, for example, or entertainment, they are really interested, but for us the challenge how to define the link between AR, IoT and the industrial use. And we are working in it.